little revealing, don't you think? I don't want people to think I'm like that, you know? So, are you saying I have it, then? Well, I guess it's not that bad. I mean, if you're really saying you like it. Oh, and hi. The person inside of the bikini you're talking to, her name is Belly. What can I do for you? I've always loved autumn. It's such a pretty season. I get the sense something's on your mind. Spending time at the park, I notice. You look like you have something to say. I was wondering about that. My last name is Lepron. I feel like I can't remember the last time I've eaten. I think my tummy is speaking to me. Mitch says, "Feed me." I hope to see you soon.
Good to see you. How you holding up? Go ahead, ask me anything. Summer hands down, you can go running down by the beach. Hey, question for ya. Do you get up early in the morning or stay up really late at night? I'm surprised to hear you say that. What was I going to ask you again? Oh, right! Do you prefer stability or spontaneity in your life? Yeah, I suppose that makes sense. I'm starving over here. Let's go eat, like, anything. Like, everything. Yo, you hungry? I know I am. All right, dude. I'll see you later.
Hey, Lola. Aw, you bitch. You didn't tell me you were back in town.
Hey, lover. Just got in a couple days ago. Missed you.
Excuses. You know you're supposed to check in with me as soon as you hit the ground.
Of course. What was I thinking? I'm sorry, honey. Won't happen again.
That's more like it.
How have you been, my darling? Staying out of trouble?
Well, I try, but trouble has a hard time staying out of me.
So I take it work is good?
Never better, but enough about me. What's going on, girl? Any new mischief to share?
Ugh, where do I start?
Hold that thought. Have a seat. I'm gonna go grab you a drink. I want to hear all about it.
I'd love to.
But...
Yeah, I've got an early day tomorrow. I just stopped in for a second.
Ugh, come on. You're not going to make me sit here and drink all by myself, are you?
Rain check. I'll call you later this week. Girls' night out all the way.
Yeah. Get out of here already.
Love you, baby. Mwah. Ooh, MILF alert. Looks like a total cougar, too. I don't think you realize the gravity of the situation here. This is what separates the men from the boys. You've got to be aggressive. That nice guy shit isn't gonna cut it.
Well then, come a little closer. There's a lot more to see. I don't believe I've had the pleasure of meeting you. The cute ones are always hiding. Hun, do me a favor and help me out with my empty glass. Pretty please. Now this is a man who knows how to treat a lady. Oh, honey. That wouldn't be very ladylike of me, would it? You haven't even asked my name yet. I'm more than just a pretty face, you know. Most gentlemen your age know me as Misty, but you can call me Jessie. You should feel honored. I only share that secret with people I like. Is there anything else you'd like to know about me? You're looking at 126 pounds of pure beauty. So, I'm dying to know something right now. Ideally, how many times a day would you have sex?